제 목소리 들려요? 쌤 목소리 들려요? 맘터꿀맘님 목소리 들리나? 들리세요? Hello? 쌤 목소리 들리시나요? Hello? 들려요? Can you hear me? 아 들리는구나. Okay. Alright. They can hear me. Very good. 아직 많은 분들이 아직 안 들어온 것 같은데 한 정확히 5분 정도 있다가 쇼를 스타트하도록 할게요. 잘 지내셨나들? 오늘 쌤이 상품을 좀 많이 준비했어요. 5 coming. 맘터꿀만님은 뭐 하시는 분인가? 궁금하네. 하이. I'll start showing in about 5 minutes. There's still people coming in, so I'll wait for a little bit. 맘터꿀만님은 뭐 하시는 분이에요? 어? What do you do for a living? Can you tell me a little bit about yourself? Introduce. What do you do for a living? Either we have a really slow response or not getting through it right. I think I'm gonna have like one viewer for the entire show today. I don't know why. I think. Hmm. 다들 연휴 잘 보냈나? Did you guys have a good vacation? Good?
그럼 the OX sign out of the box OX no no not that that that's a game OX OX
oh those
yeah that those thank you
학생이라고 전공은 뭐고 what's your major
No, I asked her what her major is.
What major do you eat?
No. What? No, man. What's your major?
What school do you eat?
Hmm.
안녕.
안녕.
왜? 야.
Oh, what? Oh my god, Dave.
뭐?
We're actually on the show.
Yes, of course. But I'm, you know, I figure if I'm here, people will watch.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay,
yeah.
Okay.
So
okay.
We should get people talking more.
Talking more?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a few people in there.
Just more of that. 저 내일 갈게요, 선생님. 네. 어머, 내 학생인가? 사이를 쓰다. 제 학생이에요? 내일 갈게요, 선생님. 내일 꼭 오도록 해요. 내일 온다고 했으니까. 알았죠? 12시 반. 아, I see. 오늘 첫 번째 쇼 방영하는 거니까 시청 잘하고 오늘 선생님이 퀴즈 내는 거 잘 맞추고 설마 타도록 해요. 알겠죠? Okay. Good. Responded. Should we start? I think 한 9시 40분쯤에 시작하기로 할게요. I'll start show in about 3 minutes.
All right. Sounds good.
Okay. Sounds good.
You should just goof off for now.
Yeah, let's just goof it up. Why don't you come in? I haven't even started to show it, so.
Exactly.
Say hi to people. Gotcha.
Hello, hello people. How are you doing?
This is Dave. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi, Dave.
Gotcha. Nah. Who's in here? Spicy Cat.
Spicy Cat.
Who's like Spicy Cat?
Spicy Cat?
Yeah, 매운 고양이.
매운 고양이?
Yeah, why not?
Spicy Cat. 매운 고양이, 안녕하세요.
Hi.
안녕하세요. You know they actually eat cats in China for delicacy?
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's gross.
They should
right?
eat the ones in my neighborhood. There's a lot of them.
Oh my god.
No, not really.
That's bad, dude.
It is pretty bad. But why not? You know. Whatever.
Put around. 오늘 열정이 많이 시원한 학생들이 너무 피곤한가 봐. 저번에 열정이 강했었는데.
Where is everyone? We need some more people in here.
I know. We need some more people right here.
Seriously. Recruit your friends. Tell them to watch us.
Oh, there's more people coming in.
Oh, that's
good. Oh, good. Go down here for a second. Why won't it go down?
It doesn't like you. I wish you told us how many people were watching. It would be nice.
I know. 안녕하세요. Maybe I can do it here.
안녕하세요.
Oh, right here, right here.
There we go.
아, 영호 오빠, 안녕하세요, 영호 오빠. 골코 쪽쟁? 골코 쪽쟁? 어디 이름이 되게 신기하네. 지음잉? 지음잉 씨, 안녕하세요. Hi, nice meeting you all. 영호 오빠. 영호 오빠 왜 우시나요? Why are you crying? Yeah, it's 영호 오빠.
Yeah, don't cry.
영호 오빠는 왜 우시나요? 응? 영호가 어렵나? 왜 우시고 그래? 광 씨 들어왔네, 광 씨. 안녕하세요, 광 씨. 이게 무슨 광이야? 일광?
뭐?
일광인가, 일광?
Yeah, that's not.
영어 어렵다고요? Great. 안녕하세요, 하이, 일광 씨. 일광인 것 같은데? 아, 월광, 월광. 월광. I'm sorry, my bad. 선생님, 한문을 잘 몰라. 영어밖에. 월광, my mistake. That's supposed to be Monday.
Monday.
Right there, the Chinese character, Monday.
I see.
Golden Coast 쪽쟁이라는 거. 아, 어려움. 영어 오빠는 뭐가 가장 어려워요?
Really?
문법인가, 발음인가? 뭐가 가장 힘든가? 문법이에요, 발음이야? 뭐가 힘들어요? 듣기가 안 되나? 영어 오빠는? 뭐가 힘들어요, 뭐가 영어 중에서? 뭐가 가장 힘들어요? 발음? 다! 영어 듣기 어려워요. 영어 듣기 어렵다고? Listening is the most difficult part for him, I guess.
It's okay. I speak really fast, so I'm hard to understand.
문법이 제일 어려워요.
Grandma.
Jiuming said that. Oh, there's more people coming in.
Like
안녕하세요.
It. Grandma.
Mo. What is that? Mushi. Gerlot. Chicapico. Oh, this is weird names here, man.
Gerlot.
Chicago Pico야? Chicapico? Grammar. Hi.
Chicapico.
자, 9시 40분이니까 선생님이 쇼를 시작하도록 할게. Okay, 일단
아, it's moon.
아, moon. Yeah, I'm gonna moon you.
Don't moon me. Please, please don't moon me.
쌤이 가볍게 시작을 할게요. 지금부터 간단히 하겠 텐데.
Alright.
Yeah. I'm so worried loud.
Yeah, probably.
자, 쇼를 시작할까 간단히? 오늘은 가볍게 쇼를 시작하도록 할게요. 자, 시작할게요. Okay. 쌤이 항상 이 한국말로 가르치는데 이건 나중에 할머니들도 배우세요. 할머니들도. 할머니도 가능한 발음을 가져 배워보도록 할게요. 우리가 뽀란 발음이에요. 뽀란. 뽀란어 발음이 있잖아. 이거를 우리가 풀이라고 하잖아. 풀을. 그쵸? 여기 보시면 여러분들이 PLE 발음을 풀이라고 많이 하죠. 뭐 apple, staple, 애플, staple, couple, people, purple, pample, right? 하는데 이거를 갖다가 풀이라고 하지 말고 뽀로 바꿔, 뽀. 다 같이 해볼까? 같이 한번 해볼게, everybody. Ready? 뽀. 뽀. 뿔, 뿔, no. 뿔, no. 그냥 뽀, 뽀. 가볍게 뽀. 뽀. 가볍게 뽀, 뽀, 뽀. 그럼 이거를 뽀로 바꿔서 해볼게, 다 같이. 뽀. 그렇지, 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 뽀. 같이 한번 해볼게, 이거를. 사과는 영어로 시작. 애플이 아니라 시작. 애뽀. 이거 길게 뽑기 시작. 애뽀. 가볍게. 피뽀. 그렇지. 피뽀. 애뽀. 그래, 그래, 그거, 그거. 스테이플이 아니라 스테이포. 스테이포 센터. Nice. Exactly. Many people이 아니라 시작 people를 뽑죠. Purple 아니고 시작 purple. 괜찮나요? Purple 그리고 sample 아니고 시작 sample. 그러니까 basically PLE 발음을 갖다가 풀로 하지 마시고요. Dave, I have a question. If somebody say couple, do you actually understand?
Do I?
From native side. If somebody comes, are you guys couple? Do you understand that?
No.
No, not at all, right?
No. Really
couple.
Weird. Yeah.
It's weird, right?
Very strange.
Couple.
Yes.
You don't understand that at all.
No.
Okay. Yeah. So, 선생님 여기 데이비 옆에 있잖아. 같이 한번 다시 한번 읽어보고 데이비한테 선생님이 이 발음을 해볼 테니까 데이비씨 이해를 하면 당연히 도움되죠. 데이비씨 이해를 하면 원어민이 이해를 하는구나 라서 이 발음을 쓰시면 됩니다. 자, 이걸 오늘 확인시켜 드릴게요. 알았죠? 같이 한번 해보도록 할게요. 우리 다 같이 한번 시작. Apple, staple, couple, people, purple, sample. 쌤이 이렇게 쭉 늘어놓은 거는 이제 A 발음이 길기 때문에 길게 말한 거고, 그쵸? 이런 식으로 나머지는 짧게 발음하시면 됩니다. 솔직히 apple, staple, couple, people, purple, sample. Very good. Very nice. Very nice. Good job. 자, 우리 문장 하나 읽어보도록 할까 오늘? 문장 읽어볼게요. 시작. 같이 한번 다 같이 everybody 시작. People are eating purple apples as a sample. 가능할까요? 자, 지금부터 첫 번째 퀴즈 들어갈게. 첫 번째 퀴즈. 선생님이 제 개인 전화번호 드릴 테니까, 알았죠? 전화번호 드릴 테니까 전화를 하셔서 이 문장을 그대로 읽어주시면 제가 오늘 첫 번째 설문을 드릴게요. 선물. 오늘 선물이 뭐냐면, 여기 토닥토닥이라는 곳에서 마사지샵이거든? 마사지샵, 토닥토닥. 토닥토닥 곳에서 제가 티켓을 두개 드릴게요. 이용권을 두 개를 드릴 테니까 첫 번째 설명을 이거 한번 해보세요. 이거. 자, 이거. Free tickets to massage parlor. Great place, anyway. 제가 어제 갔는데, 선생님이 어제 갔는데 진짜 좋은 곳이야. 편하게 쉬기 좋은 곳. 일단, 마사지 의자가 있는데 엄청 편하고요. 두 번째는 음료도 공짜로 주고, 세 번째는 되게 되게 편한 곳이야. 뭐, 발 마사지, 어깨 다 되더라고. 되게 좋거든? 선생님 이거 두 티켓을 드릴 테니까 일단은 티켓 받으시려면 일단 저한테 전화를 하셔서 이한 문장을 원어민스럽게 뽀 발음을 이것만 주시면 되게 간단한 거야. 자, 제 전화번호 드릴게요. 지금 전화번호 드릴게요. 먼저 전화 주시면 이기는 걸로 이거 합니다. Ready? 시작. 010-4377-7515. 다시 한번 할게요. 010-4377-7515. 자, 두 분께 드리는, 자, 두 분, 한 분께 드리는 거예요. 두 티켓을. 알았죠? 오케이. 가볍게 전화하신 다음에 문장 한 번만 읽어주시면 돼요. 전화 미리 왔네요. 전화 왔어요. I got a call already. Nice. 여보세요? Hey, Moon. How are you? Nice to meet you, Moon. Very nice, very nice. Moon, why don't you repeat that for me? Ready? Read a sentence. Ready? 시작. Very nice, nice job, great job, Moon, great job. Say hi to David for me. Okay, say hi.
Hello, how are you? Excellent, very good, good pronunciation, much better.
Okay, thanks, Moon. I'll show you on the show. Okay, thanks for coming. I'll send these two tickets to you later. All right. Okay. Bye bye. Thank you. Very nice. This is everybody's show. It's great, right?
It
Dave,
is.
why don't you come in?
All right.
Okay. I'm gonna invite my co-host to the show, and I'm gonna actually prove it to you this actually pronunciation work. Now, 애플이라고는 전혀 못 알아듣겠죠? 그쵸? 잘못 알아듣겠지? 자, 데이브한테 지금 해볼게요. Ready?
Yes.
Apple.
Apple.
Oh, very good.
Yeah.
Staple.
Staple.
Couple.
Couple.
People.
People.
Purple.
Purple.
Sample.
Sample.
Very nice.
People sample purple staple apples.
Exactly. Very
Why
nice.
not?
자, PLE 발음은 이제 풀로 안 하는 걸로. 알았죠? 이거를 할머니들한테 가르쳐드려. 집에 할머니가 계시잖아. 어르신 분들도 되게 쉽게 할수 있어요. 알았죠? 배워서 할머니 분한테 도와드리는 거. 그리고, 자, 문님. Great job, great job. Now I'm going to make it disappear. Look, look.
Nice. All
Nice,
right.
huh?
We're
Right?
figuring this stuff
I
out.
learn, I learn, I learn every day. I learn every
Yes.
day.
That's
Very
good.
nice.
We should always learn something new.
very nice. 자, 쇼를 계속 할게요. 문님, 오늘 축하드립니다. 첫 번째 참가자. 알았죠? 당첨되신 이 마사지, 무료 할인권, 무료권이죠? 보내드릴게요. 알았죠? 꼭 받아가시도
It's
타고.
like this.
very nice, very nice. 자, 두 번째 쇼 진행, 두 번째 쇼. 두 번째 쇼는 데이빗한테 물어봐. 원어민한테 물어보는 거 한번 해보도록 할게요. 오늘 원어민한테 물어보는 주제는 뭐냐면, 지난주에 저한테 이메일이 왔어요. 이거 시청하신 분들이. 그래서 질문이 많이 보내주셨는데, 그중 질문 하나가, 미국 음식과 한국 음식이 진짜 얼마나 다르고, 그리고 이 친구가 한국 음식 먹은 게 얼마나 다른지를 오늘 디스커션 해보도록 할게요. 토크쇼로 갔다가. David, do you speak English?
No,
우디 아리아님.
not really.
From 1 to 10.
From 1 to 10, my English
10 is like
ability?
fluency. Yeah. No,
Oh,
Korean
Korean.
fluency.
1 to 10.
1 to 10, 1 to 10.
you just said, do I speak English? That says, do I speak Korean?
Yeah, do you speak Korean? So 1 to 10.
1
How
to
well do you
10,
speak Korean?
2. Maybe 1.
진짜 못한대요.
Ha,
I'm jelly of you, Moon.
jealous.
Yeah, jealous, I know. Jelly.
Cheese top? Cheese top? What?
치즈 트랩? 치즈 트랩 123님. 자, 아직도 4장 남았습니다. 4장 남았으니까 좀 이따 게임 진행할 테니까 게임 진행하시면 되고요. I like jelly. Yeah, me all like jelly too.
What's
Thank
the
you.
best flavor of jelly? Who likes jelly? What's the best flavor?
Do you guys like jelly beans? Do you like jelly
Oh
beans?
wait, that kind of jelly? I meant like
No, no,
peanut
no.
butter and jelly.
No, I know, no.
No?
I don't know.
Not peanut butter and jelly? Grape jelly is the best.
Well, I don't think Korean people actually eat peanut butter and jelly here.
That's not, well, they should.
Yeah, but it's just a strawberry jam. It's not like
Strawberry.
jelly jam.
Yeah, so
It's very different.
I found grape jelly.
Here in Korea?
Yeah.
Imported store, right?
No,
No?
what is it?
Supermarket?
Yeah,
Home
so
Plus?
no, neither of those.
E-Mart?
No.
What?
Latte.
Lotte department store?
No. Ah, jeez.
Lotte Harimatsu? Lotte
Yes.
Harimatsu? Lotte discounted store?
No. What is the latte?
Lotte one-stop sh
No.
what?
The big latte supermarket.
Right.
There's one in Jamshil.
I don't know.
No?
That's, yeah, it's underneath the department
It's
store.
Lotte Mart.
Lotte Mart.
Yes.
Okay,
Yeah.
Lotte Mart.
Yeah.
What is it? I like jelly.
Haribo jelly. Yes. Those are fantastic. Mango taste jelly? I have no
You
idea.
know what I heard? That brand is discontinuing.
Haribo? No way.
Yeah, because
No.
they put chemical stuff in their color. They're not supposed to.
Who cares? It's
What?
delicious. I
God.
like chemicals. They taste better.
You like chemicals?
I mean, I like Haribo, so if Haribo has chemicals, I'll eat them.
Okay, they're not supposed to use that color material, but they did, so they're supposed to discontinue
Well, they can discontinue the color, but not the brand. I don't care what color they are as long as they taste the same.
물어볼까?
Exactly.
Who
Who cares?
cares?
Who cares?
Who
It doesn't
cares?
matter.
You know, who cares? As long as it's delicious, right? It's
Exactly.
fine, exactly.
Yes.
Now, 우리 데이브한테 물어보도록 할게. Now, Dave,
Yes.
a lot of people are wondering, well, you know, what is actual American food?
What is American food?
Actual American food.
So when I think of American food, I think of
Okay.
like the food that I used to eat at home when my
Okay.
parents would cook for me.
Okay, well, I mean, we have like traditional Korean food in Korea, like jeon, right? That's actual Korean, kimchi jjigae, right? So what's American food then?
American
Your home
food?
cooking American
American
food.
food is meat, potatoes, and vegetables.
Well, what, like the steak, grilled,
I
anything
mean,
grilled
it
meat?
can be. It can
It can
be
be?
steak or pork chop or chicken or salmon. Hamburgers,
It's
I
not
mean,
actually from USA. They have to
that's
understand
true.
that,
Mac
right?
and cheese,
Mac
yes.
and cheese.
Mac and
Okay,
cheese is that's
that's
super
for one.
American.
That's
That
super
is
American
super
right there.
American right
Super
there.
American. Convenient,
Yes.
cheap, and filling. Three combinations. It's really
Yes.
great.
Oh
Mac
my
and cheese.
God. Yeah, but it's like the American version of ramen.
Oh, right,
There's
exactly, right. Like convenient,
noodles
exactly.
and cheese sauce, super cheap.
Right.
Yeah, but it's so
Do you know
delicious.
any mac and cheese restaurant in Korea? Any good ones?
So I know a place with a mac and cheese sandwich.
Mac and cheese sandwich? Mac and
Yes.
cheese in the sandwich? Where?
Yes. I might ask a question about this later,
Okay.
so I shouldn't give it away yet, but it's amazing. Amazing.
Okay.
Absolutely amazing. Meatloaf.
Meatloaf,
Meatloaf.
of course.
Chicken noodle soup. Yes.
Oh, that's
But it's
right. That's a
like
good one. Chicken noodle soup. For one.
Tteokguk-guk-soo.
Tteok.
Base tteok.
Egg Benedict and hash brown.
Yes, also very American.
Very
Very
American.
American food.
Well,
Yes.
turkey, Thanksgiving food, that's all American food too.
Turducken.
Turducken.
Have you never seen a turducken before?
Turducken? What the hell
It's
is
the most
turducken?
American thing ever. People take a
Turducken?
turkey for Thanksgiving,
Okay.
they cut open the turkey,
Okay.
and they cut open a duck,
Okay.
and they debone the chicken.
What?
So they take all the meat off the chicken, and then
Okay.
they cram it inside the duck, and then they cram the duck inside the turkey, and then they
What?
tie it up, and they roast the whole thing.
그러니까 이거 무슨 얘기하는 거냐면 터키가 이만하잖아요. 그렇죠? 그러니까 닭이 이만하잖아. 그러니까 닭을 오리에 집어넣은 다음에 오리를 터키에 집어넣은 다음에 그다음에 you put in the oven?
Yes.
그다음 오븐에 집어넣는데. 그래서 터키 안에 오리 안에 치킨이 들어가는 거죠? 세 마리가 돼, 세 마리 들어가는 거지. Is that what it is?
Turducken.
Turducken. Oh my god.
Fantastic.
Turducken. Turkey duck. Turducken. Holy cow.
Yes.
I didn't know.
R.I.P. birds. Yes, they are dead. All of them are dead.
Turducken. I never actually even heard
Yes.
that.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Here's a weird food.
Yes.
Rocky Mountain oyster, but oyster never grows in the mountain.
That is true.
Right. They need
Yeah.
to know some of that. When you go to Rocky Mountain area, when you go to any family restaurants or a bar, a pub, they sell you Rocky Mountain oyster.
But
Okay, I understand
hi
what it is.
Ehan, nice to see
Hi,
you.
hon. Hello.
But the Rocky Mountain oyster doesn't mean that the oysters come from the Rocky
I
Mountains.
know, but they don't know
But
that.
it's the style.
It's the
It's
style.
Rocky Mountain style.
Tastes like oyster fried, but actually it's something else,
Is
right?
it?
It is.
Is it?
혹시 여러분 아세요? Rocky Mountain Oyster 뭔지?
O-Y-S-T-E-R.
Sounds weird.
Oyster?
굴인데 Rocky, 그러니까 Rocky 산맥에서 자라는 굴이야. 근데 말이 안 되잖아.
Jambalaya is Jambalaya. From Louisiana. It's like, wow, how do I even explain that? It's like a stew and a porridge mixed together. Like chili? Man, I don't know. It's kind of like a chili.
Chili! That's American.
Chili is super American.
Yeah, super American.
Yeah.
Chili. 너무 맛있잖아. Chili bean. Sounds as weird as
turducken. Wait, jambalaya sounds weird or what? What
jambalaya sounds, sounds
mountain,
weird.
Mountain right. oyster. Rocky mountain, mountain oyster.
The mountain oyster이 말 나중에 잘 아셔야 돼요. 이게 뭔지. 이게 소 이게 황소 고환이거든. 고환. 고환을 쪄서 잘라가지고 튀긴 거거든. 근데 사람이 이걸 모른단 말이야. 자, it's I can't even say it because it's live live show,
yeah,
but
yeah, yeah.
고환이니까 고환. It's a testicle. You can say that.
Wait, what? What?
It's
oh, really?
Yeah, you didn't know?
No.
Rocky Mountain Oyster?
No, what? From what?
Bull.
Really?
Yes.
Ah, that.
That oyster.
Oh, God. Jesus, that's terrible.
You didn't know that?
No.
Oh, my God.
No, I'm not from the Rocky Mountains.
Okay.
There we go. Yes, that's the correct spelling of
yes.
oyster.
Yes, okay. They actually steam the testicle and they slice it, right?
Yes.
And then they deep fry it, and people think it's like oyster, but it's not.
Ah, that makes sense.
That's why a lot of people think this is the oyster, but it's actually it's not oyster, so it's actually gross.
That's absolutely terrible.
It's absolutely terrible.
Yeah, right? we should not have that ever.
But as long as you don't know about it, it's fine.
Yes.
Right?
Maybe? What? No, that's what? Not okay. That's like pig brains or something.
Well, pig brain.
Well, I mean, sheep's brain.
Sheep's brain.
We don't eat that in the U.S., but they eat, I don't know. Koreans eat some weird things.
Oh, yeah. Well, what have you eaten in Korea?
What have I
something
eaten?
Something eaten. Something
octopus.
Like live octopus? 산낙지?
No.
Live octopus?
I have not had live octopus.
So it's like sim. What
it
kind
was
of?
It was just the legs with spicy sauce.
Oh, okay, okay, yeah. Okay. Well, that's good.
Yeah.
Octopus are
good. Yeah, I mean, it was weird the first time. Yes, monkey brain. They also eat monkey brain. I don't remember where.
Monkey brain? India.
Yes, probably.
Right, India.
They like stick the head up through the table.
That's like, have you seen Indiana Jones?
That's not, Indiana Jones is not in India.
No. The Indiana Jones 2. Ah. She traveled to India and they actually eat the monkey brain. That's one of the grossest scene ever, man. Disgusting. It seems like 붕어빵 without 붕어. What? 뭔가요? It seems like 붕어빵 without 붕어. Chimp's brain. That's just gross. Everybody.
Yeah, that's pretty terrible. No, thank you.
No, thank you. Should we go with the game for second game before our next guest come? Yeah. 소라 쌤이 지난 시간에 우리가 시작을 했잖아요. 곧 모실 텐데.
Clam chowder, also.
Oh, good, clam chowder.
Good American food. Yes, but American food is not just burgers and fries, even though that's a big part of it. And pizza.
Pizza is not American food.
No, come pizza. On. Well, there's American style pizza as much as there's Korean style pizza.
Right, bulgogi pizza.
Yeah, I mean that doesn't exist.
Have you had it?
I don't eat meat. Remember?
Oh,
yeah.
That's right.
But I've had shrimp and potato pizza, which you do not have shrimp pizza or potato pizza in U.S.
Potato pizza at all?
No.
You never put potato in the pizza.
Or corn.
It's weird.
We don't put corn. We don't put potato. We don't put shrimp. You guys put all kinds of awesome things on pizza in Korea. Deep dish is from Chicago, but deep dish in Korea is not
actually Chicago.
No.
Really? No,
like so, deep dish in Korea is like this.
Okay.
Deep dish in Chicago is like this.
Oh, it's deeper.
It's disgusting. Like disgusting. One piece like this big is enough to make me full.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Oh, Chicago deep dish. Yeah. We.
Like,
I went there one time. We ordered a pizza this big. Like this big around, and we ate half of it. It was crazy.
Crazy stuff.
Yeah. So what game are we gonna play, Andy?
We're gonna spin the
Should
wheel.
We spin the wheel.
Sora was supposed to come in and spin this, but she's kind of late.
Yeah, I know. What's going on?
Why don't you spin it?
You want me to spin it?
Yeah, spin it. All right. Against the wheel.
Up here. I might have spun it too much.
Ask David always.
Yes.
So, 지금부터 데이빗 씨.
I get to ask a question.
Yeah, you have to ask a question. They answer
yes.
it right there.
Okay.
지금부터 데이빗 씨 질문을 할 테니까 답을 아시는 분들은 여기다 올려주시면 돼요. 알았죠? Okay.
All right. Are you ready? Are you ready for the question?
Are you ready for the question? Ready Are you ready for the question?
자, 시작할게. What type of sandwich originated in my hometown, my home state of Florida? What type of sandwich originated in my home state of Florida? First person to answer correctly gets two free massage tickets. On your mark, get set, go.
Florida, is that right?
No.
No?
No.
Sorry, try again.
Keep trying.
Keep trying.
Keep trying.
Keep trying, keep trying. Maybe you should give me...
Yes!
Oh, is that right?
Moon got it.
Moon got it again?
Wow, man.
I'm sorry, but Moon 아까 상품을 받았기 때문에, 알았죠? 다른 분한테...
Someone else write Cuban, quick.
빨리 Cuban, 누가 써, 빨리 Cuban.
Cuban, quick.
Cuban, 써,
Cuban, 아니, write Cuban.
아니, no, no, Moon은 너무 받았으니까 안 돼요. 두 번 받으면 안 되고, 빨리 다른 사람, quick. Cuban 써, 누구야?
Almost,
Steven?
Almost.
Steven no, 아니야,
no,
Steven
no.
아니야.
Yes, yeah, Cuban. Cuban.
머그니 토마토. 머그니 토마토.
머그니 토마토.
머그니 토마토. 자,
이한, you were so close. 이한, so close.
10번은 아니야, 10번.
you hit the wrong button.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, 이한.
자, where did you go? 머그니 토마토님, 자, 축하드립니다. 티켓 두 개 보내드릴게요. 알았죠? 축하드려요. Very nice.
So we were talking about earlier, there's a new place in Hongdae, exit 3, the new section of Hongdae, and there's a place called Tampa Sandwich Bar. They sell Tampa-style Cuban sandwiches and macaroni and cheese sandwich. It's delicious. Super expensive, but fantastic. Yes.
Yes, we are. We are down to
Hello,
two.
Hello, Pimp Gangsta. I like your name, Pimp Gangsta. That's awesome. Temple style. What? Temple style? Temple Moon, style. I don't know what you're saying, man.
Temple style.
Sup, dog? Yeah, yeah.
Sup.
Sup.
Sup, Pimp Gangsta.
What up?
That sounds like someone I know, Pimp Gangsta.
It must be Ryan. No.
No, maybe it's Joe.
Joe. Is it Joe? Joe, are you the Pimp Gangsta?
Sounds like Joe, man.
We're guessing who you
Joe,
are.
Joe, are you in the show right now? Sounds like you're the pimp gangster.
It's all right.
Just got in. Seems like you guys were giving out some kind of quiz. Yes, we're down to
Andy,
one more.
Andy, what's while we're waiting and do? Oh wait, I shouldn't be advertising.
What?
Trying to cover the label here.
Exactly.
What is your favorite American food?
Wow. Tacos.
I mean, there's American style tacos.
I know. I had
tacos are fantastic. I ate Mexican food probably more than anything else.
I gotta go with frozen lasagna.
Frozen, not fresh. Really?
Well, frozen lasagna heated up in the oven.
Why not homemade lasagna? Frozen, like store bought instant food lasagna.
Cornbread.
Cornbread.
I love.
Yes. Cornbread is not bread with corn in it. That is not cornbread.
Cornbread.
Tampa.
Cornbread.
Tampa style. Tampa. Can we write in here?
Yeah.
Yes.
I think so.
Look at that. No, that's not what I want.
There I go.
Yes. Tampa style.
Tampa style.
Tampa is a city in Florida. But so the place is called Tampa Sandwich Bar, and it's in Hongdae, exit 3.
What's the price?
Like
price range?
10 to 15,000 per person, per item.
Okay.
But it's fantastic. I mean, I'm promoting them. They have no idea, but it reminds me of home. It's so delicious. So delicious.
I have a question. 여러분 중에 혹시 비밀 뭐 이스케이프 룸 같은 데 가보신 적 있어요 혹시? 그 방 탈출하는 게임 해보신 사람 손. Raise your hand.
What? Raise your hand? How can they raise their hand?
They can type it in there.
They can type hand?
Yes.
All right. Type
here.
Here.
There we go.
There we go. Yes.
Begunim to.
I like that. I like that.
Yes. Very nice. 자, 그 방 이스케이프 룸 해봤나? 재밌어요? 방 탈출? Was it fun? Was it worth it paying $15 to escape some room in an hour?
You know, I kind of tried it once. Yeah? I got frustrated.
Did you get stuck?
I got stuck.
Really?
Okay, oh, I got stuck big time. 재밌나? Why don't you like promote your thing?
Well, we don't. Next week, we gotta wait until next week. See if it happens. Yeah, we gotta.
Oh, you don't know yet.
Yeah, it's not 100%.
You don't know yet.
You're talking too soon, buddy.
Oh, I'm sorry. I think you got that ready already.
No, I wish. No.
What is it? This one's hand is so short, you can't tell if it's raising hand or what?
We have no idea. Yes, Pim Gangsta. It was so easy.
It was so easy. What was easy? 데이빗이랑 궁금한 거 있으면 물어보는 시간이거든요. 자, 원어민한테 물어봐 질문이니까 여러분이 궁금한 거 있으면 아무거나 물어보시면 됩니다. You can ask anything about anything right now.
Yes.
Well, actually, wait. So,
I'm from Tampa, Florida. Yes.
If you kind of say it wrong, it's kind of saying weird.
Tampa, Florida. Yes. No, not tampon. No tampons.
Oh my God.
Stop breaking things, Andy. What does it mean if you ain't up on things? Ah, if you ain't up on things, it means you don't know what's happening. You have no idea what's going on.
Mm.
Are you not up on things, Pimp Gangsta?
David, how long have you been here in Korea?
My entire life. Not really. 5 years, almost. Almost 5 years. 5년. Sorry, Annie, I'm blocking your face.
That's okay.
Yes, yes, I do. I do. And she's beautiful. Yes, 5년. 여자친구, 많이 예쁘다.
지금 데이빗 여자친구가 저거 물어보는 거 아니지? 여자친구 이쁘냐고.
That makes sense. Yes, Dr. Dre. The line, if you ain't up on things, from the rap song by Dr. Dre.
I think that's Joe.
It must be. But Joe would know the answer to this. He's just testing me.
Exactly. I picked it up from the famous rap, Dr. Dre. Yeah, who says Dr. Dre here? I think it's Joe, man.
Yeah. I mean, everybody loves Dr. Dre.
Pimpster gangster? Come on, seriously.
Wait, why? Who's H. Glee asking?
H. Glee?
Yeah, it's all right. Anyway, I answered the question already.
자, 마지막 질문하고 끝나도록 할게요. 다음 시로 넘어가야 되니까. 자, 데이브한테 궁금한 거 없나? 물어보는 거? Ask anything, Dave? Anybody? 또 없나요? Good? Okay, readjust.
Readjust? All right.
Exactly.
Readjust.
Let's
see. Here we go. Don't cut my head off.
Come on over.
Yes. We have you on the other side today.
Yes, right here. Okay, that's fine. 자, 오늘 또 특별한 손님 모실게요. 지난주 같이 했던 소라쌤. 자, 이소라, 저소라, 김소라도 아닌 바다에 있는 소라도 아니야. 알았지? 소라쌤 모실게요. 자, 축하. 박수.
Hi.
Nice to see you again.
자, 예뻐 안 예뻐요? 예쁘면 thumbs up. Two thumbs up. 예쁘면 빨리. 자, 예쁘면 풍선도 보내주고 풍선. 오, 좋아. 진짜 예쁘면 풍선도 보내주고 풍선. 알았죠? 자, 제가 말씀드릴게. 별풍선을 보내면 저희가 갖는 게 아니라 모았다가 더 큰 선물을 저희가 드립니다. 알았죠? 오, three thumbs up.
Yes, look at that.
풍선 없나요? 누나 이뻐? 누나지 어떻게 알아?
How do you know? This is when people start. 누나 아닌 것 같은데 이거.
어, 자꾸 누나래 사람, 알았지? 당신보다 어릴 수도 있다는 점 잊지 마세요, 알았지? 소라 쌤 몇 살인지 모르잖아. 오늘 맞춰볼까? 오늘 그 세 번째 퀴즈로 할까요? Can you guess her actual age?
Whoa, that's dangerous.
But she don't have to say, right?
I mean, of course not. She doesn't have to.
She don't have to say. Yeah. Do you mind if they guess your age?
No, I don't mind.
You don't mind, right? Oh, she said okay.
Really?
Very good.
Wow. Okay.
20.
Well, she must be young.
28, is it right?
Is it 28?
28.
시카피코님, 28?
20.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Is that right?
No, that's not true.
No? No. Korean or international? Okay, there we go. Korean or international?
Korean age.
Oh, she doesn't mind. She must be really young then. Korean. Korean, dirty, come on, 28.
Oh, seriously?
트램님, 여기도 계시네요. 반가워요.
Wrong direction, buddy.
자, 지금 점점점 지금 멀어지고 있어요. 알았죠? You're in Sun and now you're in Pluto. Way far. 27.
25.
25.
18.
Oh my God. Okay, now you're in Moon. Oh! 뭐야 이거?
예, 원
더 축구 업 감사드립니다. 오, 여드. He's my 88th fan, I guess. 88th fan. 자, 아직 나의 guess 못했나 아직?
No one yet.
No one guessed your age yet? 90년생 말띠래. 어, 연생을 얘기하네, 연생을.
Year, year born.
1990, 말띠. 1990가 말띠야? Year of horse?
It is.
It is? Are you 90? Yes or no? Are you?
No, I'm
not. No, 아직 아니래. 아니, 남은 거 하나밖에 없는데, 지금.
Wow, it's hard to
Everybody
guess.
Guessed it. No. They, you, 26.
Andy, do I have to 진짜 밝혀야 돼요?
Well, that's up to you.
Yeah, you don't have to.
No, I mean, we're doing for the show. I'm just giving this out.
Oh, okay.
Doing it for the show. Yes, do whatever you want. Are you 18?
Actually, I'm 27. Yes.
27?
27.
Cheese trap. Oh, 축하드려요. 축하. 누가 27 썼어 예전에?
Hello David. Oh, wait. Hi.
No, who said 27 earlier? Mm. Let me go up. Let me go up.
No, down. Down.
Is it down?
Okay, there it is.
Where?
시카피코
님? Yeah. 아, 시카피코 님. 처음 시카피코 님 축하드려. 축하드려. 자자자. 박수 박수. 우! 자, 오늘 당첨하신 분 세 분이죠. 누구였죠? 문 님.
Hi, I'm you're so funny.
맞죠? 시카피코님, 그 다음에 한 명 더 있었는데, is it, that was, wasn't that Megani Tomato님 too, right?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Guess that Cuban sandwich.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
자, 세 분 축하드립니다. 축하드려요. 서사님한테 카톡으로 개인 카톡 보내드리면 제가 이 상품권 보내드릴게요. 알았죠? 쌤 개인 카톡 보내드릴게. 제 카톡 주소는 OPIC10입니다. OPIC 번호 10. 이거 친구 추가하셔가지고 저한테 오늘 개인톡 보내주시면 제가 두 장씩 보내드리도록 할게요. 오늘 축하드려요. 알았죠? 자, 오늘 소라쌤이랑 마지막 쇼를 정리하도록 할게요. Today's topic. 소라쌤이 호주에서 공부를 많이 하셨거든. So I'm really curious. Weird, strange Australian food. Strange Australian. 여러분 혹시 아나? 호주산 음식이 뭐가 있는지? 되게 이상한 거 많잖아. Like ostrich steak, crocodile steak.
Crocodile.
Yeah, they do.
Really?
Ostrich. Yeah.
Kangaroo steak.
Yes, kangaroo.
Your big mistake. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Did anyone get that?
I'm so sorry.
Your big mistake.
Oh my god, Moony. Yes.
Kangaroo gogi.
Kangaroo gogi, right?
Yes.
Have you anybody had that kind of meat before in Australia? 먹어보자, 손 들어. Did he say big mistake? Yes, I said yes. Kangaroo steak, ostrich steak, big mistake. I'm sorry. I had to do that.
Andy, that was a big mistake.
That was, I had to get out of my system. I'm so sorry.
This is Andy being funny.
혹시 여러분 중에 저런 거 먹어보신 분 있어요? 호주에서 진짜로 먹어본 거 있나? Have you had anything? 캥거루 고기, 호주, 뭐야, 그 다음에 타조 고기, 먹어본 사람, 악어 고기, 먹어본 사람, 손.
말고기?
Crocodile.
가본 적도 없는데 먹어봤을 리가. 호주에 계셨으면 대표적인 호주식 특이한 말은 몇 개? 아, there I go. 저번에도 해줬잖아요.
Okay, yes, the water.
특이한 말은 몇 개만 소개해줄게요. 세 개 정도만.
Okay.
Come on, a little bit. Okay.
Okay. Americans say good morning, don't they? Good morning이라고 아침 인사잖아요. So Australians say good eye.
Good eye.
Yes, good eye, mate.
Good eye, mate. Yes. 해봐 이거요. Good eye, mate.
Good eye.
Good eye, mate.
Good eye, mate.
저 이거 힘들다 이거. 그것도 뭐 있어요?
Can이랑 can't 얘기할 때요. We say I can do it 하잖아요. I can do it. Australians say I can't do it.
그 영국이랑 똑같지 않나?
Yes, it's
영국이랑 똑같아요. Same as British.
Yes.
영국이랑 많이 비슷해요.
좋아.
호주에서 화장실 부르는 표현 the loo. You mean the loo?
The loo?
Yes.
The loo? The loo. God, that's almost as bad as the toilet.
I can't.
That's my Thai friend's name.
Wait, what happened to the loo? What happened to the restroom? Like, nobody says the restroom. Well, in America, we say the restroom. We don't say the toilet. We don't say the loo. We say the restroom.
The loo. 되게 이거 신기하다. 오늘 새로 배웠네. 호주 가서, I'm sorry, where is the loo?
맞아요, 그렇게 해요.
진짜?
Yes, 그 룰루 비데 아세요? 그게 거기서 따온 말이에요, 룰루.
무슨 박스라고 하는 것 같던데.
Box.
Box?
Box? Who? What? What about the box?
Box?
Box what?
I don't know.
No, I haven't
Something, I have no idea. 박스는 처음 들어보는데요? box?
Nobody goes to the box.
No, in US we say can.
No, we let's say go to can. Restroom. Can.
Yeah, man, yes, let's go. Can. I'm going to hit the can. Head. Hit the head, right, right.
Hit the head. Head.
Oh, yeah, hit the head.
Head.
Loo box. I didn't
what?
Yeah. No. No, loo.
No, loo box.
Loo, I'm sorry, it's loo. Okay. Loo. 먹어본 거 좀 얘기해줘봐. Have you had ostrich steak in Australia?
Ostrich.
English say toilet. UK.
Toilet or washroom.
Washroom? I've never heard. All my English friends say toilet.
Toilet.
Which I really hate that. Somebody right. says I slipped and fell in the toilet. I imagine them falling into the actual toilet. Splash.
Exactly.
But they just meant they fell on the floor. I was so confused.
I thought English also says loo. Is that right?
Not that I know of.
No,
none
think
of my
so.
English friends say loo. They all say toilet, which drives me crazy.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Restroom is the way to go.
Restroom?
Restroom.
I think the restroom is the most normal thing.
Well, I mean, that's because American is always the most normal thing.
Anyway, let's go back to the topic. Can you tell me some of the authentic Australian dish?
Yes. Okay. It's not a dish, but Australians have Vegemite. 그 잼 종류 중에 하나인데요. Mm-hmm. 우리 보통 누텔라 같은 거 많이 먹잖아요. It looks just like Nutella, but it tastes like 까나리 액젓. That's the
까나리 액젓?
Yes, it tastes like 까나리 액젓. But it's so famous in Australia. They eat it almost every day.
That's every single day. That's fish sauce.
Yes. 한국말 엄청 잘하시네요. Yes, because I am Korean.
저기 이분 호주 분 아니에요. 잘못하신 것 같은데, 알았죠? She studied there for 4 years. She's not Australian. Okay? He's not Korean. All right?
왜 아니야?
Vegemite.
What about that, the Australian pie?
Oh, the meat pie.
The meat pie,
yes,
of course,
it tastes
right?
so nice.
Meat pie.
Is that like meatloaf?
It tastes so nice.
No. It's like a chicken.
Chicken pot pie.
Chicken pot pie.
Yes.
But different filling. You never had it? It's really good.
I've never had that meat pie. I mean, but in U.S. we have chicken pot pie, we have beef pot pie, pork pot pie.
It's just like you name it. Yeah, like, exactly. Right.
Meat and
carrots. But here, different filling. They put like the apple in it.
Yeah.
Apple cinnamon. They put like blueberry jam in it.
Mm-hmm.
They put in like They put like curry chicken in it.
I've had that.
Okay, they put like cheese, beef in it.
That sounds good. There used to be a place like that next to Pagoda.
We used to have it, remember?
Yeah. It was the Australian meat pie place.
That's what I'm saying, meat pie place. But they're out of business, that they're long.
Yeah.
Actually, I think you can still get it frozen. You can order it in anywhere.
Yeah.
In the supermarket.
That's a weird question.
What is your question?
What's my major?
호주에서 인종차별은 어떤가요?
My major is politics.
Okay, how bad is racism in Australia?
It's not too bad now. 지금은 괜찮은데, when I went to the Australia, I was quite young. 어렸잖아요. 어리다 보니까 조금 친구들이 아시아인이랑 무시하고 그런 경우가 간혹 있긴 했어요.
근데 그 진짜 그 when you go to Chinatown, it's really dangerous. Like as they say on the news.
No, it's not.
No, it's not that dangerous.
Yes, it's a special case.
I mean, you hear like bad things in Australia all the time, right? Like, 유학생 get killed.
묻지마, 살인.
Right? Yeah, right.
I mean, I don't hear about these things.
Oh, I'm sorry. Please watch some news.
I mean, I just hear about bad things in America. That's all. I don't follow Australia.
Bad things in America, Donald Trump become president.
Oh, God.
God, I'm sorry.
We should do a whole episode on that.
Sorry. No, God, I'm so sorry. I need to get out of the system for a minute.
Vote for Bernie Sanders, please.
Oh my God, I'm so
who
sorry.
This
okay.
Ever anywhere, please.
We went from Turducken to
Bernie Sanders.
Australia to Donald Trump.
No, I mean Donald Trump looks like a meat pie.
God,
there's resemblance there, right?
I did not say that on the air. Sorry.
I did. I did. Blame me.
It was him. Okay, I'm sorry. Let me bloop it out. American people, please
what?
David, you should try to read some news around the world. Oh my God.
I read American news and Korean news.
Vote for the right one.
The right one.
Who is the right one?
Bernie Sanders is
Bernie
the right
Sanders.
One.
Please, man. Seriously. Mm. What are some other food? Like it's a really strange one. You will never have ever again. 진짜 안 먹을 음식. 호주 가서 이건 절대 먹지 말아라. 호주
가서.
Kangaroo. Yes. Like steak grilled?
Yes. Anything. It tastes like.
Horse?
No. It stinks. Yes.
Stinks?
To be honest, it stinks.
Stinks?
Yes. 야, 너무 노린내 같은 거 많이 나.
노린내가?
And it's robbery. 되게 질겨요.
아, 질기구나. Yeah. 그럼 왜 먹는 거야?
I don't know. It's like 우리나라에서 개 이렇게 예뻐하면서 가끔씩 보신탕으로 먹고.
근데 개고기는 참 맛있다고 하죠. 뭐 누린내는 거 안 나잖아요. 뭐 질기고 막 되게 부드럽고 막.
But not every people think like that.
So uh-huh. So don't try kangaroo steak.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
I will not.
Kangaroo steak is big mistake. I'm sorry. Just gonna do that again.
Second time.
I'm sorry. Oh, stretch. I'm sorry. Oh, stretch. I'm sorry.
Oh, stretch meat.
David, do you speak British English?
No, I mean, no. Not really. I speak redneck English and regular American English.
Oh, you know what? If I have a chance, you know, you can buy African American, you know, slang dictionary in U.S., right?
Yeah,
they actually sell those, right?
Yes.
They don't have it in Korea.
Why?
Because they don't.
Really? I should have my mom send me one. She's about to send me a package.
Actually, I'm gonna ask my mom to send me one too.
Yeah.
내가 엄마한테 부탁할 테니까 제가 나중에 이거 선물로
Our moms are
흑인
awesome.
흑인 영어로 영어 번역한 슬랭어 있잖아. 미국에 가면은 흑인 영어를 번역한 백과사전이 있어요. 되게 웃기잖아. 흑인 영어를 백인 사람들 다 못 알아듣는단 말이야. 그래서 they actually convert that into a dictionary and they sell it. In the state, so I'm gonna tell my mom to send me a couple of those, and 선생님 이거 선물로 다음에 주도록 할게요. 좋나? 좋나? 좋으면 thumbs up, thumbs up. 흑인 백과사전 받고 싶은 사람 thumbs up, thumbs up. 이제 모든 흑인 영어 힙합은 다 알아들 수 있는 거야 이제. 그것만 있으면 그것만. 오, 좋아 좋아. 오늘 문이 엄청나게 매그니 토마토씨랑 알았죠? 엄청나게 오늘 참여율이 좋은데? 이 두 분만? 나머지는 오늘 좀 cut a rug. Bang bang bang. Cut a rug. Sounds great.
Cut a rug means dance.
Exactly, that and dance. 자, it is kind of urban dictionary.
It's kind of an idiom, not really urban.
그쵸, urban은 아니죠, idiom이죠. 이러면 슬랭어가 많이 들었기 때문에 슬랭어로 갖다가 proper 영어로 번역한 사전이 있어요.
I mean, it might be in the Urban Dictionary app, but it's not really.
It's not actually thug. In urban.
It's not thug life.
호주 슬랭어가 있나? Like what's up 이런 것처럼. 슬랭어가 있어요? 뭐 proper 호주 영어 말고.
Let me think of one. No, I forgot. There's too many. 되게 많긴 많았는데.
Okay, they're asking if you speak slang language, do native people think me as like good English speaker?
No.
No. 아니래. 그럼 how do they
Definitely
see you?
Definitely not.
How do they see you as?
They see you as uneducated.
Uneducated. 되게 you're like.
I mean, you can speak to your
What's
friends.
Up?
You can speak to your friends with a lot of slang, but you cannot speak to professionals with a lot
of slang. 못 배운 놈? 못 배운 놈?
Just don't do it.
야, 그거 좀 심해. 한국말로 보니까 되게 이상하다, 이거. That's kind of weird. 못 배운 놈?
Shorty, yes.
Shady.
Shorty.
Shorty. 아하. 못난 놈. 못난 놈. 못 배운 놈이 정확한 표현이네요. 못 배운 놈. Uneducated person.
Yes.
You know, 오픽에서도 솔직히 많이 물어보는 학생들이 제가 오픽의 등급을 높이려면 외국 슬랭어를 많이 쓰면 되게 등급을 많이 주로 하시는데 그것도 말이 안 되겠죠? 그렇죠? 오픽은 proper 면접 영어 시험이기 때문에 그런 표현을 많이 쓴다고 해서 등급을 많이 줄까는 아닌 거라고 생각해. Same goes in Korea too, doesn't it? Well, same thing.
Yeah,
yeah,
I mean,
same thing.
I hear,
right?
I hear teenagers on the subway swearing a lot in Korean, and I'm just
right,
like,
right.
Oh, they're teenagers.
Teenagers, of course, right?
It's like in the U.S., people say "like" too much. College students say too much.
I know.
So like we were
like
going
we were like,
to, like
you know like
movies and
like
someone,
I did that
like
this
guy and like we offered like to have like
you know actually one of my student learn from that and actually applied an OPIC test.
Really?
And everything that person was saying was like.
Yeah.
Well, don't let me introduce like myself like to you like.
you can like do that if you're like in college and stuff, but don't do that in the real world. Don't say like too much.
Is that uneducated as well?
It's just it makes annoying. You sound like a high school or college student.
Okay.
Yeah. Right. I have students that speak like this, and I'm just like, please try to minimize your use of the word like.
선생님, 뭐 했어요? 쉬는 날에.
I had a drink with my friend.
Drink with your friend? Yes, I drink. Do you drink with your friend often?
Yes, I do.
Is it how you get hurt right here?
No, it's got nothing after. Related.
You got this huge bandage around her.
Yes, I got a bruise here.
That's not good.
Yes, but 술 마신 거랑
상관없어요. Exactly. Would you teach them before we off the air? Would you teach them like teenager slang these days?
Teenager slang these days.
Yeah, in US.
Oh man, that's tough.
You know, like if you watch like Gossip Girls, like you know they say slang a lot of times.
I don't watch Gossip Girls.
Well, okay. Like and anything.
Teenage slang.
Teenage slang. Sorab Sam, where do you usually hang out?
Work.
So.
Pagoda.
Come take her class.
Classroom 707.
No, it's not 707.
I hang out at where? Classroom where?
Classroom 811.
811. She hangs out at 811.
Not
711. 707. 선생님이 행아웃하는 곳이고, that's my classroom.
I'm okay. At like 808.
He hangs out at 808. And where you hang out?
811.
811. She hangs out. Okay, she hangs out.
Bloody hell. Bloody hell means like.
Damn.
Yes, that's what I was gonna say.
Right, damn. 그게 영국 슬랭어로 bloody hell로 하는 거야. Bloody hell.
Hit the bottle means drink. Drinking some beers.
Ronce. Please come clean.
Please.
No, I. 이거 지금 이거 지금 다 네이버로 찾아서 지금 올리는 거지?
This is not new stuff.
지금 네이버에서 찾아서 올리는 거지 지금 아는 게 아니라. Are you guys like actually searching this on neighbor.com and like, oh, okay, see, there you go. It's what I thought. They're searching all this on neighbor.com.
They're searching.
They're searching on neighbor.com and like printing up there. What?
No, wait.
No.
Over here. How do I get over here?
There you go. Okay. 자, 데이비 씨 하나 보낼게요. 영어 표현, 슬랭어 하나로. What does...
This is a big hashtag these days. Adulting.
Adulting? What does adulting mean? 오늘 새로운 표현 한번 배워볼까? What does adulting mean? 이거 뜻 아는 사람. I wish we should give out a prize on that.
Should we?
Instead of asking right.
No, asking not adultery. Not adultery.
Adultery 아니에요. 알았죠? Adulting. It's completely different spelling here. No. Not adultery. They all think adultery. To wear a tight work today.
Sorry. I'm hitting wrong buttons. I hate adulting. I had to wear a tie to work today. I hate adulting.
Guess that. What does that mean? 어른으로 책임질 짓을 해라? No. 어른. Pretend you're an adult? No. You guys are completely off.
I mean, kind of.
What is?
Kind of, not really pretend. It's more of a not wanting to be an adult, but having to be an adult. Adulting. Adulting is terrible. Like, I had to pay bills today. Adulting is awful.
So
I had to go to the grocery store and cook for my children. I don't want to adult anymore.
So
adulting has become the verb for being an adult.
But you don't want to be.
To do grown-up things.
Okay,
yes.
Is that right?
To do grown-up things.
Very good, like, to do grown-up things.
Nobody wants, yes, reluctantly being an adult.
Oh,
that
oh
is,
wow,
that
Moon,
is good.
Moon's
Moon,
good,
Moon
right?
Moon knows what's happening.
Okay,
yes.
Very nice.
So, working, making money, paying bills, these are all
저도 네이버에 검색해봤지? 저 네이버 검색해봤지, 지금? 저 아는 거 아니잖아, 지금. 네이버 검색해봤죠? 맞는 거지? No? Wow, you actually know that. Very nice, Moon. Moon이 오늘 챔피언이네.
Yeah, Moon's winning.
Very nice.
10 points for Moon.
Popped. Oh, you just popped up in my mind. Wow, that's nice guess. Very good. 검색의 스멜이야. 스멜. 검색의 스멜이 나는구나.
Doing something responsible. It can be doing something responsible. Context clues, very important.
We need to be off the air in 2 minutes. 자, 오늘 쇼는 조금 이따 종료할 건데 일단 다음 쇼에 대해서 설명드릴게요. 알았죠? 다음 쇼, 다음 주 화요일이구나. 다음 주 화요일 날 저녁에 9시 반 때 또 뵙기로 할게요. 알겠죠? 선생님이 그날 또 좋은 선물 준비해서 올 테니까 오늘 쇼는 여기까지 하는 걸로. 자, 오늘 쇼 되게 informative 했나요? 괜찮았나요? 도움이 됐나요?
Tune in next week.
Tune in next week. Good. 도움 됐나? Very good. Okay. 오늘 상품 당첨된 세 분 있잖아. 무은이나 시카피코님이랑 아까 매그니님 알았죠? 그분은 세 분 저한테 꼭 개인톡 주셔야 됩니다. 오늘까지. 알았죠? 그럼 선생님이 상품 보내주도록 할게요. Okay. Alright. Guys, tune in next Tuesday night at 9:30 p.m. Okay. Take care, you guys. Have a great night. Alright. Have a great night. I'll see you guys next Tuesday night. Good night. Bye bye. Wave your hand. So long. See you next Tuesday. Good night. Bye. Bye.